November 3rd. We're hunting here in Westchester County, New York. Okay, so I'm batting 2 for 2 right now, but I got 2 more on the loose. Stay tuned. Let's see if we can fill all my tags this morning. Watched it go down right on the stump. Now I just gotta wait for the big buck to show up. Stay tuned. Meh. 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 folks. We just got ourselves a double. Couldn't help myself. It's just too fun shooting. Well, they both, good shots on both of them. They both went down within 15 yards of each other. Rage puts them down.
Well, we're getting ready to go recover the two does. Something right over there. First doe was shot right here, the other doe was shot right there. We'll track this blood trail. Second doe down right here, and right over there is the first doe.
Folks, we're hunting here in Westchester. seen a couple shooters yesterday afternoon. Yesterday morning, got a couple does down. Yesterday afternoon, seen a couple shooters right here in this spot, so I moved over here and bumped the 120s on the way in, and it's all bummed thinking I was gonna mess up the hunt, and had this nice 8-point come by 70 yards working a scrape line, and I bleated at him, couldn't turn him around, gave him some grunts, and got curious enough to come on over, so I let them get to about 35 yards, 40 yards, and the rage did its job. Bowtech Destroyer 350 with the rage. Deadly combination. But I still got 3 tags left in my pocket, so stay tuned.